Hello, buddy. It's Drinkly Game Two, and welcome to my live stream. So I'm gonna try to beat Pokemon. Well, to my second live stream of Pokemon Red. Poison powder. Yep. Thank you. And. Good job, Charlotte. Level 8. Yeah. I'm gonna have to level up Pidgey one. I have to level up Sam one time, so... Actually, no. Let me switch train Charlotte, because I need to level her up too, but... Switch to Sam. Gust. Yes, it's gonna be harder to level up Sam, and... Charlotte at the same time, but when Sam hits level 18, she evolves, and I really need Pidgeotto to win against the rival stuff. Just level 9. I also just, you know, need to level up Charlotte. I mean, I know that Gyarados and Sam will be the same typing, flying, will share the same flying type, but honestly, doesn't really matter. But yeah, I just gotta level up Sam to level 18, you know, so. Man, okay, I'm not doing enough lock, so it doesn't really matter, but... Sorry, I have an itch. Now I just gotta... Continue leveling up Sam. So, she evolves. Gust. Ooh, Mankey should be the... Level 18, yes! Good! So, a Pidgeotto definitely gonna help. There we go, level 10, Charlotte, cool. Yep. So now, honestly, I don't think I should get a Geodude. Because I already got a Geodude, Graveler, and it was really OP, so. Sam, let's see how you look. Just eh. Don't you quick attack me, you jerk. Ha. Really buy some. Yeah, oh. Yeah, I should buy some potions and stuff. Super potion, then I can only buy 10. I should probably only buy like 5. And then Pokeballs. No, that's 20's okay, I guess. I mean, I'm not gonna catch that many Pokemon, but some Pokemon has a low catch rate, so yeah. Okay, so. Pidgeotto, and why did I spin up him? You're not doing that. Poison! Poison powder him, bro! What you doing? Shiny on the boom. Boom. Bag. Good pressure. Heal you up. Dustin with a sense of error. And then Abra. Oh, Abra should be the answer. Booyah! Because that's good. See, like I said, I needed Pidgeotto to win, because Pidgey would not have let me win. Or helped me win at all. Yep, I'm just gonna continue leveling up Caterpie. Or leveling up Charlotte. Just boom. Yeah, shrink to Charlotte. Okay. Dust, boom. 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 Then switch the Henry. Switch. Well, that is not the person I was trying to switch to. Oops. Okay, so now switch to Sam. Gust. Gust. Switch to Charlotte. Gust. Gust. There we go. Switch to Sam, obviously. Whoa, 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 whoa. Jeez, man. Too much, much? I don't know what I just said. Now. Don't even give me a choice. Bam. Yeah. Yeah, there we go. When are you gonna get an attacking move? Charlotte. Sam, really? Yeah, thank you. We need a water type Pokemon. You're level 30. Oh, I tried. Boom. Dust, there we go. Boom. Yellow blue. Retire, which should be easy. Yep. Switch back to Charlotte. Look on Henry. And tackle. Yes, there we go. Okay. Yes, there we go. Yes! I caught an Abra. Awesome. So it's female, so... Sandy, I guess? Sandy. So now I have an Abra, which is good. I probably should get a ground type, but I don't really want. You did this time, because you know what happened with my last playthrough. Charlotte. Pokemon Yellow, I had, for those of you who don't know, Pokemon Yellow, I had a really amazing Geodude, which just wrecked most of the game. So yeah, it was really fun. Okay then. Push the fan. Is that how I switched to Henry? Reach D, thank you. Poison powder. Tackle, yep, there we go. Onyx, switch to Henry, obviously. By the way, I don't know what I was talking about, trying to find a water type, because Gyarados is water slime, so. I already have a water type, which is a good thing. Haha. Yes, okay. Charlotte and tackle. I mean, probably not a good attacking Pokemon. I'll try. Of course, I got poison. Nope. See, just there we go. You have to go back. Of course, Charlotte fainted, but you have to go heal Charlotte now. Yes, I would love to heal my Pokemon. Thank you. Okay, so now you're definitely not gonna beat anyone. Land it, there we go. Charlotte. Pokemon Henry. Land it, there we go. Yes, Charlotte. Then Henry. There we go, cool. Charlotte. And then Henry. Leech Seed. Poison powder, boom. Now I have to fight you. Okay, never mind. Gust, boom. Yeah, switching Charlotte. Gust with Charlotte and then switch back to Sand and Gust. Boom. There we go. You see how easy that is? Okay, talk to you. Thank you. Now I can go on the SSN. Heal up my Pokemon. Okay, and gotta be careful about which Pokemon to fight with Charlotte, because most Pokemon can wreck Charlotte at this stage anyway, so Charlotte 16, boom. Let's see, yep. Okay, good poison powder Pokemon more than one. Oh man, dang it, Henry. There we go. And now, go through here. Boom. And then just follow the path down. I feel like you get a lot of it. Gah, boom. Yes, switch to Charlotte and Sam. Boom. Charlotte, And like I said, I gotta be careful, because Shadow Pea, very easy to beat. So of course, Charlie's gonna take it down. Butterfree! I need to switch my Pokemon to do that. Boom. And then, of course, we got these two. Pidgey, Sam, Gus, Gustav, Charlotte. Then move to Henry, I guess, for this one. I think Henry's... Whoa. There, gee. Huh, interesting. Bag. Well, I need to beat this one person. So, and then, nope. Now, I can go on the SSN, and I will beat as many trainers as possible, starting with the one down here, I guess. Okay, well, he doesn't bite. Boom. Ooh, yes, replace fine work, I guess. With the Charlotte, Pokemon, Henry, and Razor Leaf. Okay then, Sheldon, Pokemon, Henry. There we go. Okay, fight you. Yeah, you see, because a Pokemon like Horsea, who's very easy to beat. Really? There we go, geez. Switching up. I'm switching to Henry this time. Henry. Raising the leap room. There we go. Boom. Tentacool. Nope. Definitely not dealing with that. Boom. Switch to Charlotte. And switch back to Henry. Great, really cool. TM44? What TM44? I don't need no rest. Okay, switch to Sam. Gust. Gust there. Really? Switch to Henry. Razor, there we go. Staryu, yep. Switch to Charlotte. Yeah, no, that's not gonna work. I'm gonna need something like Henry. Crazy Leaf, boom. Bag. There we go, that's a lot better. Boom. And then, yes. So I beat all these people now to beat you. Well, dang. Enough with the bite growl. It's not even a stab move. Wait, what? Could just stop. Bro, what? Heh. Correct. Okay, should probably go heal my Pokemon, but yeah. So I'm gonna level up. I'm gonna evolve Charlotte and Sandy. Because they need to be leveled up. Okay, so I think... Really? You've got to be kidding me. That is the worst luck in existence. As you got... I can't believe I went to the Poke Center and I went to the room that I was just in and got healed. That was pointless. I'm not a waiter, bro. Okay, then. You want the battle? Yeah, nope. Dust. Boom. Charlotte's level 20, so now I get Gyarados. Awesome. Wait. Okay, so now it's Sandy. Next. Sandy shouldn't be too much harder anyways, but I'm gonna try Charlotte now and see how much easier it is to beat someone with Charlotte. See, Charlotte's much more strong than before. I got a bag of TMK, so don't I have a water type move? Okay, I don't think I need to fight though. Just Snorlax. Ah yes, people who want to fight. Awesome. Crazy Leaf, boom. Pokemon, Sam. Gust, boom. Sandy. Okay then. Pikachu. No, not Sam, Henry. Stardust, okay. Now if I go in here and... Okay then. Growlithe. That should be easy with Charlotte. I like having a water type Pokemon on my team. Sandy. Boom. Rattata, Sam. Good enough. Pikachu, A, switch back to Sandy. Then switch to Henry. Razor Leaf. Boom. Oh. Oh, for some reason I thought. Never mind. Okay, so now if I go here, right, and... Okay, then. Go up here, go in here, and... Ooh, train is galore. Ooh, I think train is galore. Good job, go to Sam. Gus, boom. Tentacool, go to Sandy. And, for Tentacool... This is the Henry, I guess. Razor Leaf. Another Razor Leaf, boom. Yeah, let's do that. We'll chop and go to Charlotte, I guess. I don't know why, but water pulse. Yes. Okay. Now with that, I have 4, 3 middle stage evolutions and 1 fully evolved Pokemon. Gotta say. And I think I'll beat all the trainers on Bell except for my rival, which I will go after me now. Whew. Okay, so rival. Confusion. Confusion again. Confusion. Boom. Raticate, yeah. The good thing is I have an answer for his, Kadabra. Boom. Then his Charmander has an answer, which is Charlotte. Water Pulse. Boom, Charmeleon. Yep. See ya later. So, yep, grab it. Boom. Now I get cut. And, of course, the only person who's able to learn it is Henry, and fine. I replaced Tackle. But by SSAN. Wait, are my Pokemon fully healed? Nope. I should probably fully heal my Pokemon first. Now, of course, I'm definitely not using Sam or Charlotte in this battle. I mean, bro, that would be really dumb. Voltorb, confusion. Yes! Ha! Nailed it. So yeah, you see? This... Move, bro. Now I gotta heal up. And now with Kadabra and Gyarados, and this game should be easier than Red was, because Red and have no Kadabra or Gyarados. Aw, man. Confusion, yep. Dang it! Whoa, 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 oof. That could've been bad. Okay, so now I just heal, yep. Cut, yep. Go back in this, and cast on this stupid switch. Oh man, why do I keep running into all the trainers? Bag! Do I have a paralyzed heal? No. Rub. Good thing now I can go heal my Pokemon. I know my Pokemon aren't dead, but nice to be not paralyzed at the beginning of a battle. Which I think Pikachu and a Raichu. I could be wrong. I forgot what Pokemon Lieutenant Surge has, so. So hopefully, yeah. Boom. Yeah. Boom. Ah, oof. Well then. Boom. Level 24, awesome. Okay, well this is good. I could probably get an electric type Pokemon. I don't know which one though yet. But I heal up and yeah. If you guys like this stream, hit that like button. Hit that like button. Tell me below. On YouTube. Comment below if you want to see more of this. Either on Twitch and on YouTube. But yeah. I'll see you all later. Bye.